Yes, kia ora and g'day. Put your traveling boots on, saddle up your horses, and get your fishing gear, and follow us. We are heading towards Kaingaroa Forest for a few days, trout fishing, and you can come with us and enjoy this trip. There you go. You make a mistake and take a wrong turn. There's no way you can do a U-ey, and you have to back out. And here we are. Oh, I haven't forgotten me. Hey! Oh, bugger. So today we are fishing this stretch of water. It's a blooming awesome place, and it's me, James, and his brother Andrew, and we have caught a lot of fish out of this area. Let's see what happens today.
Can you stay up a bit? Well, whatever you like. He's a big one, all right. He's a big boy, he is. Oh, beautiful. Fish. Try not to fish them too much. Beautiful fish, mate. Awesome fishes. Oh no, hang on. Oh man, oh boy, oh. Fish. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh my.
Gotcha.
Ah, beauty.
He's not bad either. Eh?
Oh my. That's a bloody beauty. Woo hoo hoo. Well done, Andrew. You are the king today.
Yeah.
Oh, bloody awesome. Oh, nice one.
Yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. We don't want to lose him.
Right.
Oh, another beauty. Oh, mate. Nice one. Awesomeness. Okay. Shall we let him go? Yeah. Okay, put him in the water.
Right over, let's get him put. Fucking nice!
And off to the next corner of this beautiful land. And once we get there, we're gonna have a rest, coffee, bit of lunch, and start fishing. Awesome place. Enjoy your life while you can. Yesterday is gone and tomorrow may not arrive. Enjoy the minute. Enjoy every minute. You're not gonna live forever. All right!
Cold wintry day. And it's about 11 o'clock, so they've been sort of resting till about 12, 12:30, and they start moving again. But at this stage, it's a waste of time. They're not feeding.
Brother, we have had a couple of hours of rest. And we're starting again to see what happens. Fish are moving around and hopefully they're gonna bite.
Yeah, he's there. Oh, he went for it, no?
James is hooked a fish. So I'm just getting there.
Oh, yeah. Made a nice brownie. Beautiful. Bring him in so we don't want to lose him too much energy.
Gave up real quick, might have to go over there.
Yeah, just go.
Land him.
Nice one. He's very nice.
Not quite ready to come.
No. Oh, she's going right into the nice fish.
Very good fish.
Nice. On the water. Oh, mate. Right. That thing works well. I'm gonna
Okay, go. You feel me? Go.
Make an effort to go.
Here he goes.
Oh, beauty. What's up, mate?
Righto, guys, we're gonna call it a day. Hope you enjoyed this trip with us. Be kind, stay safe, kakitano, and all right.
Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime. Kakitano. And he says we'll see you later. All right.
Consider to become an organ donor. Give a gift of life and hope to someone after you kick the bucket.